So this is a thought that came to me today. We've seen how in the army, we've seen how these soldiers reflect or they copy exactly what their captain shows them, right? You can't tell any of them apart because they're acting the same way. They're so disciplined that they act exactly on the command of their captain, and everybody mimics the action the captain first shows them. So similarly, we are called to reflect the image of Christ, and we are just called to mimic exactly what Jesus shows us. So how can we do that? And this really got my attention. I mean, we have to reflect exactly how Jesus would probably eat, probably sit, how he would sleep, how he would pray, how he would react in every situation we are going through. That's exactly what is expected from every Christian. That is to show Christ in us. So when I was thinking about this, God taught me how I should set my bar. I should set my standard to that level. And if I start aiming for it, and the Holy Spirit will help me to start mirroring Christ in every possible way. So let us aim for that. Let us aim to mirror Christ in every way we can. God bless you.